Welcome to my channel Happy Crochet Club. Today we will make headband. I use star stitch. Can make for summer or winter. Before I made video how to make star stitch, here I also will show, but here I show in slowly. I used double knit yarn or number 3 and 4 millimeter crochet hook. Headband is 4 inches or 10 centimeters, and here 18 inches up to 22. And here 54. Also can make from cartoon yarn. I made for acrylic, from acrylic. Start with chain 73, skip one chain, start in second chain, single crochet, single crochet in each chain. Should be 72 single crochet stitches, single crochet in each stitch chain, single crochet in each chain, 72. 72 single crochet, then chain 1 and turn your work. Start in the same stitch, very first, single crochet. Single crochet in each stitch. 72 single crochet in each stitch. Continue. 72 single crochet. Now chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Turn your work. Here skip very first chain. First chain skip. Next chain make a loop. Next chain make loop. Next stitch make loop. Next stitch make loop and next stitch. We have 6 loops. Join all these 6 loops together and chain 1. Then here where you see this eye, this first loop, here we make in second loop 2 than last loop from previous. Here we make in third loop, 3, then here 4, and next 2 stitches, 5, 6, join all together, chain 1, and now we repeat 1 we have, we start count second, here in this eye, 2, next here, 3, next here, 4, and 2 stitches, 5, 6, then all join together and chain 1, repeat, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, join all together and chain 1, one loop we have, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, join together, chain 1, again, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, join all loops together, chain 1, one loop we have, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, join all together, chain 1, one more time, one loop we have here in the middle, we make in second, here last loop, here we make in third loop, and then here next, 4, and then 2 stitches, 5, 6, and then join all together, and chain 1, and repeat to end of row. Last we will do together, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, join all together, chain 1, here 1 stitch left, half double crochet, then chain 1, turn your work. Now in this eyes, here, next here, here, 2 half double crochet in the same stitch here, in this eye, half double crochet, 2, 1, 2, next eye, 1, 2, next, 1, 2, half double crochet, then in next, Here you see all these loops in the same space, 2 half double crochet. Next, here you see all these loops in this space, 2 half double crochet. Next, 2 half double crochet. Yeah, you had 6 loops and here 2 half double crochet. Next space. One, two, next space, one, two, next space, one, two, and continue in this space where are the 6 loops. Here, in this eye, 1, 2, half double crochet, 1, 2, continue to end of row, last space, 1, 2, and then here in a corner, here, this stitch, two half double crochet. One, two, last here was in this eye and then here in a corner there are these loops. Now chain one. Turn your work and we will repeat pattern. Here 2 single crochet rows and star stitch 2 rows. We will do together. Start in very first single crochet, should be 72 stitches. Single crochet in each stitch. I suggest to you to count 72 stitches to make sure all is correct. I made 10 stitches and continue 72 single crochet. 72 stitches single crochet. Very nice pattern, lacy, looks great. Now we chain 1, turn your work and we repeat the same single crochet, start in very first, here, single crochet in each stitch, 72. Continue. To end of row, single crochet, 72 single crochet we made. Now third row, what we will repeat later, 4 rows we have, chain 3, 1, to see turn your work, then skip first chain, start in second chain, making loops, we make 1, 2, 3 loops we have, then here in a chain we in a stitch we start, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 loops. Join all together. Chain 1. Then here in this eye, 2 loops we have. 3, 4, 5, 6. Join all loops together. And chain 1 loop we have, second in this eye, then the last loop here, 3, then next here, 4, and 2 stitches, 5, 6, all joined together. And chain 1 here in this eye, 2, the next here, 3, next will be here, 4, and then next 2 stitches, 5 and 6, join all together. Chain 1 more time, 2 loops, 3 loops, 4, 5, 6, all joined together, chain 1, and continue to end of row. Next, last, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, join all together, chain 1 stitch left, half double crochet. Then chain 1, turn your work, and in each eye, like we did before, 2 half double crochet, 1, 2, we see here 1, 2, 3, 4 in this eyes, we making 2 half double crochet, 1, 2, next here we are, the 6 loops was 1, 2 in the same space, 1, 2, and continue in each this eye. Next will be here, next here. You can see 1, 2, 3, 2 half double crochet. Next will be here, next here, and continue. With this last eye, here where we had 6 loops, also 2 half double crochet in this eye, And then here in the corner, two half double crochet. One, two. And then we repeat again this four rows, chain one, turn your work, and again these two. Starting very first, should be 72 stitches, single crochet one way, single crochet back, then we start star stitch, then back we go two half double crochet, this four rows we repeat. Four rows done, two single crochet rows and star stitch, one and back one, four rows. And now will be two single crochet rows, chain one, turn your work, and single crochet, starting very first, single crochet, 72 stitches, single crochet in each stitch. Done, chain one, turn your work, last row, single crochet, start in very first in each stitch, single crochet, and continue single crochet in each stitch. Done. Now leave long tail. Right side inside. Then we join all together. Continue. Weave in and out. Done. Now we turn over and then pull. Like this. And then we yarn over here. Continue. Thank you for watching my channel and see you soon.